Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to fix iPhone stuck on update screen. So guys, for this video to be very end, then don't skip any part of this video. So let's get started without wasting time. First of all, ensure your iPhone is properly connected to your computer and check for any debris or moisture in the charging port. Try using a different charging cable, and if you are using a public or shared computer, then try using a personal computer instead. And after this, wait for a while. Sometimes the update process can take a long time. Wait for at least 30 minutes to see if it complete. And after this, force restart, press and hold the sleep wake button and the volume down button simultaneously for 10 seconds. And after this, connect to iTunes. Connect your iPhone to your computer and open iTunes. If iTunes recognizes your iPhone, then try restoring it and DFU restore. Connect your iPhone to computer, open iTunes and perform a DFU restore. And recovery mode, connect your iPhone to your computer, open iTunes and put your iPhone in recovery mode and check for software update. Ensure you're running the latest iTunes variant. Go to your mobile settings. Go to your mobile settings, scroll down, tap on general and tap on software update and ensure that you are running the latest iTunes variant. And then reset iTunes. Try resetting iTunes by deleting the iTunes preferences files and try a different USB port. Rule out any issues with your computer's USB port and visit an Apple Store or authorized service provider. If none of the above steps resolve the issue, it may be a hardware problem. That's it. I hope guys you are really enjoying this video. Friends, if you have any problem, then please let me know in the comment box and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.